Hello everyone, good morning. We are going to Batangas Pier for our Puerto Galera adventure for 3 days and 2 nights. We are going to explore the White Beach and the nearby islands. So please stay with us and watch our vlog. Hope you will enjoy it. So after 3 hours of travel from Cubao, we arrive in Batangas Pier at 12:30 p.m. So 3 hours of travel, and we are now at the Batangas Port Terminal to buy a fast craft ticket for Balatero Port in Puerto Galera. And this area pala guys, para to sa mga ibang provinces, ito na ticket booth. So we need to go to the area at the farthest point to buy a ticket for Balatero Port. Let's go! Saan po?
Anong oras?
Isang oras.
Tatlo?
Ano?
So yung fast craft na sasakyan namin ay Galerian. 1 p.m. ang kanyang departure at 600 pesos
saan?
Per head
yung
ticket niya. And then we will pay also terminal fee, 30 pesos per head.
Umiiwas si Rain.
And here we go, our boarding time is 12:45 p.m. and then departure is at 1:08 p.m. Let's go! Very excited.
Dapat doon kayo ayaw sa front. Para sa front. Hi, we're going to Puerto Galera White Beach. At dyan kami sa sasakayan. Ang tawag dyan? Saan? Ayan ang Montenegro. At tingnan nyo guys, ito yung loob ng Galerian Fast Craft. Nasa gitna kami and medyo nakakahilo ng konti kasi close yung vessel. Medyo nahihilo ko pag ganito yung itsura ng vessel at saka nasa gitna nakasakay. Okay, finally, after some groggy moment, ito na, nakarating na kami sa Balatero Port, thank God, at saka smooth naman yung, biyahe namin. 1 hour and 10 minutes po yung travel time from Batangas Pier to Balatero Port in Puerto Galera. And, very smooth naman kasi sunny day, and, okay, excited! Ay, saglit guys, antayin ko muna pala yung dalaw kong kasama na una pala akong lumabas. Excited. Girls, halika na girls! Ayan. So, paglabas dito sa exit area, magbabayad tayo ng environmental fee, 120 pesos per head. And then, maghanap na kami ng tricycle going to Medellin's Resort sa White Beach. Actually, meron silang shuttle. Kapag gusto nyong mag-avail, syempre, iba yung bayad. But then, pinili na namin, kami na lang pumunta ng resort. Kami na lang maghanap ng tricycle dyan sa labas. Mainit pala, no? Kala ko, ano? Kasi makulimlim kanina.
Patingnan nyo ako.
Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. That's it for today. Watch our Portugal Adventure on our next video.